Love You Forever by Robert Munch. There was a mother who had a new baby, and she picked it up and rocked it back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sang, I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. Well, that little baby, it grew, it grew, and it grew, and it grew, and it grew, it grew until it was 2 years old. And it ran all around the house, meow, 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 pushed over bookcases, blah, took things off the walls, blah, and picked up its mother's watch and flushed it down the toilet. Sometimes the mother would say, this kid is driving me crazy. But at nighttime, when that little kid was asleep, the mother would open up the door to its room, crawl across the floor, look up over the side of the bed, and if that two-year-old kid was really asleep, she would pick it up and rock it back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sing, I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. Well, that two-year-old, it grew and it grew and it grew and it grew. It grew until it was 9 years old, and it never wanted to come in for dinner. And when it did come in, sometimes it said bad words at the dinner table. Sometimes the mum would say, this kid is driving me crazy. But at nighttime, when that nine-year-old was asleep, the mother would open up the door to his room, crawl across the floor, look up over the side of the bed, and if that kid was really asleep, she would pick it up and rock it back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sing, I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. Well, that nine-year-old, it grew and it grew and it grew. It grew until it was a teenager. And it had strange friends, and it wore strange clothes, and it listened to strange music. Sometimes the mother would say, this kid is driving me crazy. But at nighttime, while that teenager was asleep, the mother would open up the door to his room, crawl across the floor, look up over the side of the bed. And if that great big kid was really asleep, she would pick him up and rock him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sing, I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. Well, that teenager, he grew and he grew and he grew. He grew until he was a grown-up man. He left home and moved all the way to the other side of town. But sometimes on dark nights, the mother would drive across town. When she came to her son's house, if the lights were all out, she would climb up to his bedroom window, open it up, crawl across the floor, look up over the side of the bed. And if that great big man was really asleep, she would pick him up and rock him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sing, I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. Well, that mother, she got older and older and older, and one day she called up her son and said, "You better come see me, because I'm very old and sick." Son came to see the mother, and the mother tried to sing the song. She said, "I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always." She was too old and sick to sing the song. The son walked over to the mommy. He picked her up and rocked her back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sang, "I'll love you forever. I'll like you for always. As long as I'm living, my mommy you'll be." And it was very late that night when the son got home, and he stood for a long time at the top of the stairs. And then he went into the bedroom where his very new baby daughter was sleeping. He looked at that little girl, and he picked her up and rocked her back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sang, "I'll love you forever, I'll like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be."